guess, I guess. Okay. Now it's been so long, it's like, God. Ah! That's okay. I was gonna say, dude, like, calm this shit down. Okay, wait. Ah! Okay. No, I don't want that! It's been so long! Kane! What's up? I guess I changed games in, like, the perfect timing, eh?
Error log submitted.
What? I have no idea. Oh, sorry, the turret. Okay, my bad. This place is so creepy. I, like, totally just, like, messed up. Ah! Wait. Where are my guns? Okay, thank you. What's this? I don't think she's legit drinking, though. What the shit? Why are you jumping?
Good afternoon, Talos. Don't forget that Transtar safety standards call for a weekly inspection of your uniform. Report to the hardware labs for a diagnostic.
So creepy. See if that helps a little bit. Is it still loud? It's still loud, eh? I feel like it's like I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, they're locked in there. Oh shit. Wait, I'll shoot the gun. Wait. It's all good, it's all good. Wait. Okay. Okay, let's see if my aiming is okay. Yeah, I really suck. Ah! No! Shit. Well, that was... That wasn't supposed to happen. I feel like... Wait. Oh, okay, there we go. Spy. How do I freaking... Oh my god, it's been so long. Where is some... Holy god. Okay, there it is. Got it. Okay, I think we're okay. Oh yeah. Take that. Shit, where am I? This is not where I wanted to be. Whoa! Russian blinis. I got me some cookies. Oh yeah. Ah! I'm supposed to be here. Dinner begins at, okay. Use the object. I don't have a key card? What the shit? I thought I took the key card off of his body. Interesting. Okay. Kill those things. No matching key card. I don't have the password to get in here. Are you? I can hear you. One 7 0 2. Let's see. If you're right, that'll actually be really funny. 1 7 0. Oh shit! Wrong button. Crap! Go back. 1 7 0. Error. Fail. Oh. Oh, I don't need that. Never mind.
Thank you.
What the shit? Where am I? I don't like this. Don't remember like what I'm supposed to do. Oh. Yes. They're called like typhoids, I think. Something like that. So a lot of the people on your ship mutated or turned into like different versions of these things. Poison gas. The Phantom friggin' dropped udon noodles. I love it. I really feel like I'm totally like messed up. So I can't go inside there yet, though. Because I need to... Crap. And this I can't get in. Can I break this thing? Wait.
Good afternoon, Talos. Safety aboard Talos 1 is everyone's responsibility.
I feel like I probably shouldn't have did that, though.
All help requests or concerns to security at transtar.talos.
Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
Requesting new operator.
Da-da-da!
Transtar Pyramid 490 Medical Class Operator.
Right. Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit could handle. I'll have you feeling better soon.
Thank you, thank you. Why are you still so freaking loud?
All done. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
You can fill out a service questionnaire.
Obstruction. Obstruction detected. Please clear aperture of debris.
What do you think I'm trying to do? Ooh, what's this? Nothing like looting from the garbage can.
Obstruction detected. Please clear aperture of debris.
Don't worry, okay? Yeah! Take that. I literally have, like, no idea where I am.
Everything go well?
Eventually. Had to wait a while. Two assholes in the sales team chose that exact moment to stand under the alarm bell and smoke cigars.
So it's off Talos. My clients are eager.
Yeah. Just made the last shipment. Should be Earthside by morning, Pacific time.
Good. I'll be leaving another package for you after tomorrow's shift.
Drop site?
The lobby. Assuming it works.
Oh.
Of course it works. Three taps of the wrench. That'll pop it open. All of them will work that way by tomorrow.
You're adorable when you get proud of your gadgets.
Don't patronize me, Lily.
See you.
Nice to see you. Thank you. Not gonna take me this way. No. 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 Chipset. What's this? Glide. Grants resistance to no available slots. No! Oh. Crap. Oh, maybe I have to actually guide from there. Aha! I found another body.
Scanning target, no alien material detected. Diagnostic.
Talos lobby? Wait. Wait, is that even where I want to go? Now entering the Talos lobby. Why do I feel like this is not where I'm supposed to go again?
Morgan, that Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, Only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
Scan complete. More specimens required.
Diagnostics. Nothing to show.
How do you kill it? It's so hard. I don't know how to kill a thing. Maybe I could have tried that. I don't think this is gonna work, but I'll try. See if that works. Come on.
Found you.
Science critical.
No, that doesn't help at all. Wow. Maybe stamina causes fatigue.
Scanning target, no type of material detected.
Oh, God. Man. freaking driving me nuts. What? Oh, I hate this game. I just did like another entire circle again. Oh, that wouldn't help me if I go there. Or would it? Not enter, go to the bridge. Ooh, where am I? I lost one. How much is... Yeah! How do I get up there? Crap! I need to get to that body.
Good afternoon, Talos. Lunch is served in the cafeteria from 12 to 2 p.m. Please refer to the weekly upgrade for today's menu. Email. New people! Why does it feel like my buttons are all messed up? Okay, there's no new function. What?
Hello?
That's it? Who's in here talking to me? I literally have no idea who's talking to me. What the hell is this?
Operator approach.
What? Then where are you if you're approaching me? Like, you make no friggin' sense, you stupid robot. Go to the crew quarters, I think. Okay, I literally have no idea. The bridge, that's the arbor. So I was there. Super hard freaking aliens. Running a variety of processes that may influence your data. I have your initiary. Okay. So I'll dispatch the science operator some fuels to help you and look up for. Oh god, I don't even want to read any of this stuff. Unless I have a free day to take solar energy readings from around Talos to validate shield efficiency. I'll be all over the place for the next 24 hours and will post my initiary. What the hell? I can't even read that. Whatever. Birthday party! Izumi's surprise. Every day I talk to Captain Marfa and she agreed to give you all a half hour shift to celebrate Izumi's birthday. If you bring a present, put it at the small table in the briefing room. We'll all head in there under the guise of a meeting and surprise with a toast and presents. I'm going to press your will for a real cake. Fingers crossed. Remember, it's a surprise! Yay! So, for the record, which is a very sad story, Izumi is here and she's very much dead. They did not have a good birthday party, because... So... This is so inappropriate. I know this is not right. Oh, shit. What? Is that all the bodies in this area? I think so. Da, da, da. Multiple objectives, 23 meters away. Two? Oh no, there's only one. One typhoid.
Good afternoon, Talos. In the event of a loss of atmosphere, gravity, or other serious emergency, please report to the near...
Me from setting off the warning. Oh, come on, Jada. Let's go. Oh, observation deck. Excerpt from the chapter "The End of the Space Race: The 90s," Dr. Dennis Hope. Now that space travel was a reality, the new challenge became how to recoup beyond simple military and science gains, and two, fighting the argument that both groups were ill-equipped to do so. For corporations, the value of space travel was in the acquisition of real estate in what amounted to international waters. ESP, what laws govern such territorial claims, this allowed for an ethical loosening of constraints, as well as added security in both containing accidents and the messaging of accidents on space station laboratories. Right. So, extremely serious stuff. Oh, God. Look at all the drinks! Because they don't need that anymore. Holy crap, you friggin' scared me. Yo! Dude, wait, come here.
Inspecting, your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that, ready to complete.
Oh, thank you. Oh, who are you? Sky. Back to the pit, come on. I'll go put you with the others. It's only fair. Everybody here is dead too. It's like they're all dead. Everybody. to somebody else. Perry. That would have been so funny if I actually got it right. So many lines. Oh. It is. Look at this. It is creepy. Look at all the people. I'm grouping everybody up together. It's the least I can do. What? What? I'm gathering. I would actually gather everybody, but the ship's really big. So. Magic, what's up? Did you see what I was doing? Because, like, I know, right? I deserve, like, a trophy for this. For gathering bodies together. This game makes you go a little cuckoo. Oh, crap.
Operator approach.
Yeah, what is this like? Authorized personnel only. Clearance required beyond this point. I promise, I don't have issues. And walked up. I was showing my husband, because he's like, what are you doing? I'm like, it's what they want, but we're in outer space. We're like, nowhere near the Grand Canyon. Like, literally. Oh, I'm on the, oh snap.
Requesting new operator.
Oh snap. Please don't kill me.
Transtar Cobalt 410.
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is nominal.
Deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Whoa, I'm looking on the other side of it. That's so cool. Oh, I hope there's no dead bodies here. It's gonna take a while to drag them. Can I take that? No, I can't, right? Oh, no. This game is really freaking complicated, though. Like, seriously. Wait. Well, there's no point to carrying that. At the moment, yes. Is that wrong? The goal? Well, I'm assuming I'm about halfway through the game, so I'm assuming the goal is to get my revenge on everybody that betrayed me.
Moving.
That's what I'm assuming, anyway. What the shit? But for the most part, I'm just collecting bodies, I guess. Like a totally normal person would do. Exactly. I'm going to use them for fertilizer. Since everybody's dead on the ship, I mean, I got to grow vegetables, so if I fertilize the bodies, it'll help grow things. I even found the garden. But no, I need to collect... Exactly. Crap, do I have a light? Oh my god! It's a wall. Oh no! Oh, I got it! Yes! No! Baby metal! No! Don't do it. If it's exactly what I'm thinking, don't do it. Oh god. If it's what I'm thinking, run away. Can I actually literally climb up? I can. Destroy your soul. What? No! No! Crap, I was trying to climb up there.
Ah!
Shit. How did I? Oh god. I am going to pre-warn you, you will not be able to unsee it. Forever. And ever. Shh. Don't say I did not warn you. How do I freaking get up there? I did it the last time. Right, okay. So how... If I go here again... Can I not do the same thing? God! Freaking... Yes. I'm pretty sure if they come back traumatized, then I'm right. What you're talking about. I need to get up here. Yeah. Wait, is it? Yes. No. Is it? Show me. Okay, no, that's not what I'm thinking then. Okay, no, that's not it. That's not it. Shit. Yeah, but that's not it. Wait, crap. Now I actually have to do it. Crap, that's not it. That's bothering me now. It's because it starts with baby. Lynn showed it to me. Come on. I think I found it, what I was thinking of. Yeah. Wait. This is what I was thinking of. You'll be forever traumatized. Sorry, not baby metal. no, I fell again. So I was like, wait, I know what you're talking about. I said, you cannot never unsee this. Oh my freaking god, I'm getting so annoyed.